She's looking impressive this year.
So Captain YOLO DP versus cheating ass Magnegro.
Training day.
About to go in there.
Fight locale chosen. Let's get started. Fight!
I'm going crazy with those athletes. I don't think I've ever seen her animal outfit.
Who?
Oh, Elena? Yeah, I only saw it just a couple of weeks ago. That's the first time I saw it, too. I was like, who is she, an antelope?
Yeah.
I'm going to have to get scary and get this.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Dang. You know, last match, he had to use heal a few times. He didn't even... Oh, there we go. There you go. Good shot. Opening up strong. Working his way in.
Oh my
God. Okay, getting some good damage in there. He's going to get the healing. Is he going to do the whole? Yeah, he's going to do the whole one because he gets a hard knockdown on the EX. And just like that, it goes from one way to the other. This one over here. It's the links open. Drops it. Very uncharacteristic drop from Magnegro. But, uh-oh. Let's see if Kamikaze can come back. And he cannot. Oops. Magnegro takes the first game. Oh, wow. He scored again. And they go right back in. Locked over here, but somehow still got hit with that. Oh,
drop it.
Nice. What a good way to get out of the corner and get some good damage. And right back in. Good block. Just the air throw. Get him back in position to get back in the corner. He's in the corner, see if he can make anything of it. Just throw right back in. It's going to be a short healer. Yep. Hit with the EX. This is over there. Kamikaze can make anything out of it. Oh, oh. Oh, okay. He also missed the turn. Magnegro sitting on match point until you get a block that. And he finishes this combo. It should be it. That is.
That's just cheating.
Magnegro touchdown. Kamikaze.